Today we're going to be talking about the awesome world of photochromic glasses. Photochromic lenses are the lenses that go from being clear indoors to becoming dark like sunglasses when you step outside. And it's not just the comfort of the sunglasses that you get from these, you also get the full UV light protection as well. And from an eye health perspective, that is super important. So in today's video, we are going to go over one, how photochromic lenses work and some of the benefits of wearing photochromic glasses. Two, we will then show some of the different types of photochromic lenses you can check out, including some special ones for driving in the car and some of the new colors that have come to market. And then three, of course, where you can buy these types of lenses, with some special attention to Zenni Optical, today's video sponsor. So first, how do they work? Photochromic lenses work because each lens contains trillions of photochromic molecules that change structure when exposed to UV light, allowing them to darken as soon or immediately when exposed to UV. And because of this, photochromic lenses offer some unique benefits. First of which, because of how the lenses work, and as we mentioned before, they block 100% of UV light, which is really helpful for protecting the eyes and the eyelids from sun damage. But I think the main reason that a lot of people love photochromic lenses is just because they're super convenient, right? Meaning you don't have to carry around a separate pair of prescription sunglasses with you everywhere. They're also really nice and helpful if you're light sensitive like myself, and they just look cool, especially with some of the new color options that are available. One thing to note here is that because photochromic lenses are activated by UV light, they usually don't work as well when driving in a car. And that's because your car windshield already has UV light protection built in it. However, there are some special types of photochromic lenses that are specifically designed to work when you are driving in the car, including that of Transitions Drivewear and Transitions Extra Active lenses, for example. So now is probably a great time to review some of the different photochromic lenses that are available. First, understand that photochromic lenses are a type of glasses lens all on their own. And that means that many local optical stores and online vendors, such as Zenni Optical, often have their own branded photochromics, such as these I have here, which includes an amber colored lens, as well as more of the classic gray type lens. From there, there are also branded photochromic lenses, such as Transitions lenses, which is probably the most famous name brand in photochromic lenses that is out there and can be frequently found sold through local eye care businesses, but also conveniently is also available online through Zenni's website. Transitions lenses have some of the most advanced patented formulas that are integrated into the surface of the lenses, and this includes dyes and matrices that are designed to work together synergistically to enhance and speed up how quickly the lenses change from being clear to dark, and then going from dark to clear again when you head indoors. And they do this all without sacrificing the richness of the color of the lens. Some special types of transitions to note here include that of Transitions Drivewear, which I mentioned earlier, which are an always tinted polarized sun lens. They're polarized because that can help reduce glare and enhance your vision while driving. But what I really like is that these lenses can change depending on the type of light that's coming in. So if it is more of a gray, cloudy, overcast day, if I'm driving in the car, the lenses will be more of an olive green color. And then if it's a bright sunny day, if I'm in the car, they'll turn into more of a rich copper color, which can enhance my eyesight and help me identify street traffic signals a bit easier. But then if I step out of the car and it's still a bright sunny day, the lenses will become more of a richer, darker brown color, which I personally find really comfortable. And just recently, Transitions launched their newest generation of lenses yet, called the Transitions Gen S. These are the fastest changing transitions lenses on the market now, with taking only 25 seconds to get as dark as a class 3 sunglasses lens, and they turn back to clear faster than ever too. One thing I'm loving is the new color, which is the ruby lens, which I've been wearing around quite recently. Otherwise, they are available in 8 different vivid colors, including not only gray and brown, but also in graphite green, amethyst, sapphire, emerald, amber, and then of course the newest one, which is the ruby lens. Okay, now where can you buy photochromic lenses? Well, as I mentioned before, most local stores will offer photochromic lenses, and I do encourage you to support a local business when you can. But if you are choosing to shop for glasses online, then today's video sponsor, Zenni Optical, does offer not only their own line of affordable photochromic branded lenses, but they also offer transitions lenses as well, including the new Transitions Gen S lenses. And if you want to check out what they have available, I'll put some links in the description below for you. From here, let me know if you've ever used transitions or photochromic lenses before, and if you have any other questions about them. Otherwise, I want to say a huge shout out and thank you to Zenni Optical for sponsoring this video, and also thank you for watching, and I hope you have a fantastic day. Keep an eye on it. We'll see you in that next one. Peace.